Hey everyone, the latest Charlie Sheen, Mueller Sheen update has People Magazine right here saying that Charlie Sheen and his wife are going to undergo marriage counseling. And there's the lovely couple right there. I hope they work it out. Now, if you don't know the story, basically what happened was that unfortunately on Christmas Day, kind of like Tiger Woods on Thanksgiving, but that was at night, at any rate, Charlie Sheen and Brooke Miller Sheen had an argument. Brooke, who was drunk, she had a blood alcohol rate of 0.13. In other words, 13% of her blood was essentially alcohol. Charlie Sheen was about 0.04, or about around 4%. The legal limit in at least many states is 8%. At any rate, the law enforcement officials, according to TMZ, said that she was legally drunk when she called 911 to complain that allegedly Charlie Sheen was choking her. Then she sobered up and changed her story. Then yesterday, Saturday, the day after Christmas, when Aspen, Colorado authorities tried to re-interview her, she said no. So now People Magazine is reporting that they are going to undergo marriage counseling. So what does all this say? It says that if you are going to enter in any relationship, make sure you've really either not going to drink or got your drinking under control. And sometimes, particularly if you're a celebrity, not sometimes, all the time, be very quick to think about what you do before you do it. Because now, we're being faced with here, what Brooke Mueller Sheen is being faced with, is a possibility of being charged with a false criminal report. That's just as bad as what Charles, the four counts of domestic violence, excuse me, three counts of domestic violence, two felony, one misdemeanor, that Charlie Sheen was charged with as a result of her report. Remember, it's hearsay. There was no one else in the house, if you've been following the story. That's really sad. So after all this, this is not over from the standpoint of the Aspen legal system. Stay tuned.